the new place in Sorrento, Closet. Then you have the bathroom. TV and a desk. Little outdoor area. Little couch. Another window. And the bed. And a painting. Oh, how do you open this? Oh. Ooh, watch my step. Yeah. Chairs in the way. And this is the street. Oh, how pretty. Zucchini flower. Woohoo! Lemon pasta. And it's in a lemon. And sea bass. Lemon cake.
Sour bitter.
Looks spongy. Limoncello.
Ooh.
Ciao and buongiorno from Sorrento. We are staying at a bread and breakfast, or a B&B, and we're about to go check out breakfast.
Wow, look at this bread. Yum, yum. On our way to the Pompeii and Mount Vesuvius tour.
Imagine the slope roof to recollect the draining water inside this channel.
Of the house. This was an ancient villa built in the 7th century by the way. So here am I, all this area. And the last one, the last window, the first was for us, of course, that one. They call it Matrone.
Giving us this opportunity to see Pompeii, you know, nowadays, thanks to their sacrifices. And you can see, for example, like here, there, and the technology can recognize the feelings of the eyes on the face.
water.
And put the skin in. Bye bye. Hiking up Mount Vesuvius. Breakfast, and we're eating outside.
To sit on the platform.
Francesco, I'm gonna have a new that was pretty salty. You know what time it is?
What's that?
Time to pee.
Woo!
I see that people are getting out.
Ciao from Sorrento. This is our last full day here and we're off to breakfast.
This is our spread. It looks good. Just doing some more sightseeing and shopping and walking around on our last day here. Nino and Friends, a great place to get chocolates and try lots of samples. Pomegranate juice, freshly squeezed, and freshly squeezed lemon juice. Well, lemonade, made lemonade.
Salute! Ooh.
Elvita number 7. Last meal by the water. Grilled octopus, fried shrimp, and linguine with lobster. Ending the night with some gelato. Blueberry cheesecake. Stracciatella in the middle and lemon on the outside. Woohoo! That's it for Sorrento. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my Italian adventure. If you haven't already, you can watch my videos on Florence and Rome. Subscribe, like, and comment on this video, and I hope to see you in the next one. Ciao! Last breakfast from this B&B.